morning.
Good morning.
Okay. Hi. Good morning. Stuck right here. Good morning. Good morning. I'm doing the vlog for Natalie.
Good morning.
First stop at Bucky's, yeah. I'm making a vlog. This is for like Natalie. Yeah. Hey Brian.
He's a man on a mission. Let him be.
How was everyone's run?
Good.
Good. Good. We're at the state meet course right now. There's Caitlin eating her food. And there's Serena. Okay, let's start. Hi, Libby.
Hi.
How was your run?
It was great.
Maggie, you were really close to Libby.
Okay, well, my camera's good, so kind of good. I just zoomed in on you.
I'm the only senior here.
Serena's sitting right next to me. I'm the only junior.
Yeah, you are.
I miss my friends.
No one cares.
Yeah.
Wait, no one cares about
you.
Secrets.
Look around. Guys, say hi to the vlog. It's for Natalie.
Hi.
I am. I've
got
to do all the I just stepped on someone's feet.
I probably have
chapter 4. Walmart. Say hi to the vlog, Brynn.
Hi, vlogs.
Ryan, you want to say out of the vlog?
No. I got it.
It's
I got
a different
flip the
way,
camera.
Yeah.
It's
Oh. We're currently walking to Walmart. I'm with Bryn and Maggie. Wait. And this is the winning team captain.
Yeah, we're going to win.
We're going to
go
kill
win.
It.
Hot tamales.
This is Mason.
Hot tamales,
hot tamales for the win.
Hot tamales.
Yeah. Taking out our shirts right now. Blue Bison is going to dominate. Yeah.
I really so we're going to...
spot our team stuff.
Yeah, people can talk
about it. This is
nice.
Our team's gonna win.
There's
Devin.
No,
don't say
so
that. We are gonna lose.
Who came up with this?
When the Blue Bison?
Say hi.
Actually, wait, yeah, it was Coach
Lynn. Okay, we'll see you later. So we just got to the condos. We're currently walking.
This is like our crew.
Oh yeah. Maggie, Ava, 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 and
Serena.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be so
much
fun. Hi, Gabby. We're walking up to our
room.
Okay. Hi, Gabby. How was your logbook? How did you feel about giving your logbook? Abby, do you have the key?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Oh my god!
Guys.
Hi.
You need to answer your door.
Hi.
Yes, I knocked four times.
Guys.
I'm vlogging
dinner's
again.
Dinner's at 6, guys.
Dinner's at 6?
Oh my gosh, yes.
You really just took
Hey, guys.
Hi.
How are y'all liking it so far? Good.
This picture is taken.
I vlog. Hi guys.
Oh,
hi.
Hi guys.
Why is the camera so like?
Because it has such good quality.
Oh,
Ryan Loki wants to be in there. There's.
I'm with the gang.
Okay, so we're about to eat dinner. We got kicked out of the cafeteria thing because we're an underclassman.
Oh. What is that? I want to see this
right now.
Wait, can we reenact this?
Because we're
I'm like
Brian McCarthy just judged me.
Wait, Brynn, can you reenact
nothing.
This?
Nothing.
I don't want
oh my god, that's
no,
so
no, I really
Brian,
no,
you have
someone
who took those pictures.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Hi, Natalie.
I remember last year, I was like, what?
We're doing the vlog.
Oh yeah. Wait, how is your camera so good?
Because it's amazing. Wait, I'll be back. Bye.
Oh,
carb loading. I'm taking a video for the vlog.
Oh, hi.
Hi. Carb loads, yes.
Good morning.
We're about to warm up.
Yay. There's everyone chilling. What time is it right now? 7:06. I'm vlogging for Natalie. There's Logan. Okay, I'll see y'all later.
Hi vlog, we just finished our race.
We're all done.
I got a medal.
Hannah beat me today.
It happened.
So we raced and that's
Slight
about
flex,
it.
I got sixth overall.
Slight flex, I got it.
You did really good.
Thank you. Yeah, there's Mia.
You
kind of
zoomed. Mia beat me again. Actually, have you ever beaten me?
I feel like I'm on FaceTime with someone because I was on FaceTime with like three people already. But it's a video. Sorry, guys.
Hey, stop. That was really
I'm sorry. Job.
Okay.
Okay.
So we're walking back to the bus now, and I'm crying. You can't really
She's
tell.
Not. We're Coach. Doing a vlog, Coach.
We're
Ryan.
Vlogging.
You want to be in it?
It's not. It's a vlog.
No.
Okay, so yeah, we're going back to the drag rag and then we're gonna go have R&R on the beach.
Oh yeah.
And then we're gonna do
excited.
Beach.
Oh my god,
we're
gonna go to lunch.
Oh yeah, we're gonna go to lunch. Oh yeah! Okay, I'm gonna go to
Hannah, how was your race?
It was actually really good. I felt pretty good.
The course was really fast.
It was so fast.
Yeah.
And I mean, I kind of still looked like a dinosaur. I was working on it.
I know. I had to keep telling myself to relax.
I was like, okay, spread out my arms.
Bryn, how was your race?
It was so bad. It was probably the worst race I think I've ever ran in my whole entire running career.
Oh. Mia, how was yours?
Not great.
Hey, it's okay. Everyone has bad races. Hi, Audrey.
Audrey,
stay out of the vlog. How was your race?
It was good.
Yeah? And we're walking back to the dragon wagon right now. I think Bryn already said that.
What team are you on?
I'm on the Blue Bison.
Oh, with Audrey.
Yee-yee. Yeah.
Even though I was kind of going to get beat by the dino.
Oh, the dino tricks are going down.
Actually, that is the worst one ever.
Okay, the only competition is Bryn's team, and we're gonna beat them.
No, you're not. Really?
The hot tamales are going down.
No, whatever. No name. I don't even know what your name is.
Here's the dragon wagon. Boom. I'm vlogging.
Bryn, what team am I once actually nominated?
All right, we're entering the dragon wagon right now. Coach Gilly, do you want to be in the vlog? She's on the phone, that's not awkward.
I can't.
Chavez, say hi to the vlog. bye vlog.
Hey guys, can you say Whataburger?
I don't like Whataburger.
Now we're going back to the dragon wagon.
And we're
gonna
head over to the t-shirt shop.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. And then we are gonna go back to, it's hot in here. We're gonna go back to the beach and then we'll back to our hotel thing. And then we're gonna play on the beach and do the team.
We're gonna do
Beach Olympics.
We're gonna,
my team's gonna nominate.
We should give like everyone like an assignment to vlog in their own team so we can like see the preparations and getting ready.
Yes.
We
can go. I'll go to the Freshies.
Hi.
Say hi to the vlog.
What's up? Hey vlog.
Hi. Hey Logan.
Hi.
Logan's not having it. Yeah, wake up. Hi Eva. How was your? You got first in the race.
Oh, I got second.
Oh, second. First on the team.
Yes.
I am Yasin. Okay.
Hey Kizzy. Age
17 from hell. Hobby football from hell.
Hey Anna.
Oh.
Wow.
I'm being stalked.
Hi.
Hi.
Y'all ready for Beach Olympics?
I am. Yes. I'm so excited.
Oh, yeah.
No, I already know that. I have all the money.
Yeah, so it's fun.
Okay.
Actually, I don't want one. It's fun.
Where? Who is that? No,
yeah,
that's
I got my head slammed into this by her. You slammed my head into
this. Hi. What's up? Say how you did.
Decent.
How was your race? I'm going to ask you that. Was it good?
Yeah.
Yeah,
why is it so close to my face?
You literally hold the camera so
because my camera, like...
Why? Why can't I see your camera roll?
I don't know.
Why can't I see your camera roll?
Because Devin's
ad picture
in there.
No.
Oh!
Devin's
a joke.
Alright,
now you guys are
home.
Oh, I've seen Devin's outfit.
He sent me some last night.
That's something.
Okay, look, there's Brian.
It's so hot in here.
And Gabe.
Cute. Whose is this? Oh, wow. I want to see the rest of the camera rolls.
I have one.
Hi, Mia.
Let me see.
And Audrey, hi.
Hi.
How much did
you have?
A lot.
We have a lot of footage.
Okay, we'll see you guys later.
Hi.
Yeah, this is going to be like an hour vlog. Stop. Because
she doesn't edit it.
I know.
Literally now you don't edit it.
Get on. Again.
Whoa, Jacob.
He's not. Okay. Hey, Blaine. How was your race?
Good. You beat Bodie.
You beat Bodie?
Yeah.
Thomas, how was your race?
It was a, stop asking me.
How was your race?
No.
How was your race? Okay. How was your race?
Pretty good.
That was good.
Oh, no.
I got it.
Oh, shit. I
know,
isn't it? Every year.
Not every year. Like every year.
Grand pick one of ones.
They
don't
live that long.
The big ones, dude. Times curve cries like get like that big.
Oh, this is God's work.
Going to the beach.
We're at the beach.
Oh yeah.
Take one.
Hi, Libby and Andrew.
Okay. Hi, vlog.
Hi.
So we're vlogging for Natalie. We're in Corpus at the beach.
Hey, vlog.
Yeah, we're gonna build a sandcastle.
We just had a sand fight.
Yeah, we're gonna make a moat.
We're having so much fun.
Yeah, so we're having so much fun. We had a meet this morning, and we all did pretty good.
This is our
relaxing time. We have Team Olympics later, so we're just gonna build a sandcastle and then do Team Olympics.
What did Mia look like with
the mullet?
Let's go.
I think she would look good with a mullet. Comment down below if you think Mia would look good with a mullet.
Hi, Natalie. It's Natalie.
Hi, Natalie.
We're currently eating dinner.
Pizza.
Mm-hmm. We all got burnt. I'm burnt.
Don't break my heart.
Also, my watch chain line kind of went away and got burnt. There's Anna. There's the loser, guys.
Baby, don't so let me down. Messing around is the worst of all. Baby, when you say you will, but I love you still. I need you,
yes.
I need you more than anyone, darling. You know I
can't. Bye. Hey, vlog.
Hi, guys.
We just finished the Team Olympics, and my voice is like almost gone.
Maggie won.
My team won. Toaster, thanks
yeah,
to me.
We came.
Blue Bison came in the clutch. You guys thought we wouldn't win. We won.
Blue Bison
cheated. Yeah, they all cheated.
Blue Bison really cheated.
But
you're
honest about it. Only two won.
They cheated.
Jack cheated, but then Coach asked, and then he was honest.
Yeah.
So then.
No, at least we were like the bananas who cheated literally every day.
Okay, but you know what? Fair game. We all played really hard.
Yeah,
we put in a lot of effort.
My boys.
Maggie's
not there.
Gone. We just took. Gabby broke her finger. Grant broke his arm.
Charlie
broke her toe.
There's Logan.
Yeah.
It was a great time.
Yeah. Sorry we didn't film in the preparation.
Yeah.
That was a bit hectic.
I was a little
just,
competitive.
Like,
yeah.
Yeah, but going home tomorrow.
Okay, we're gonna poop on some doorsteps tonight.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Big time.
Oh, what?
That was really just exposed
us
there.
I know, right?
All right.
Really
chilling in the hot tub right there.
That's not me.
The guys are. We're calling it a night at 10 o'clock.
And then they thought about it.
When we wake up tomorrow morning, we run if it's not storming. And then if it is, we pack up on the bus and then we get out of here. Yeah. Go run somewhere else.
See you guys tomorrow morning.
See y'all tomorrow.
Bye.
Good morning. And we just finished our run.
On the beach, was so pretty.
It was so pretty.
There was this guy that was like drunk, and it was like 7:30, and he was already cussing us out. And he's like,
"Yeah,
yeah." It was weird. We're leaving soon. Say hi to the vlog. There's Logan. He doesn't want to be in it, but okay. We're just putting our stuff on the bus. But yeah. See y'all later.
So the bus broke down, and we were on there for like an hour, and Nebronsville, they just picked us up.
Thank you.
And they picked us up, and yeah, so now we're going to mall.
No, we're not.
And then the bus from Carroll ISD is going to drive all the way there, which takes 4 hours. And then
we're going to load up
and then drive back, and we're going to see a movie while they're coming to get us.
Yeah, but so let's drive
wide. Oh.
So there's
drag lag right there. So yeah, we were supposed to get home around like 4.
But now we're gonna
now it's gonna get
10.
After 10.
So I'll be second
I still have
at, like,
to do
11.
My second run, yeah.
So, yeah. Let's not go to Bob. I'm
yeah, that's too sketchy.
I still need to cross train.
For fun. Oh my god, more team bonding though.
So yeah.
Bye. See y'all later.
Hey vlog. We're at the movie theater right now. Yeah. I don't know, this is weird. This has been such a weird day. I don't know. We're gonna see a movie, and then we're waiting for the bus to come pick us up. And yeah. So, see you later. Hey guys, movie ended. We're at 5, guys. Waiting on the bus still. It's gonna be after 6:15 till they get here. I don't know how it's gonna take us like 4 hours to get home, and we're so tired. And we all just got water cups. We're trying to pick a place to go eat. I don't know, but
we're doing really well.
No, we're not.
No,
yeah.
Mm-hmm.
No,
yeah.
Not at all. But we're not gonna get to the senior high till like after 10.
And then everyone has to do second runs and
yeah,
cross train.
Yeah, I still have second runs. So.
Yeah, I have a cross train, so.
Yes. Bye.
Hey, vlog.
So the bus is kind of close. We've been here for like 5.5 hours now.
We're eating Panera. Kind of full.
Wait, no, we've been here for 6. We've been here for 6 hours. Exactly, 4 more minutes until it's 6 hours.
Yeah, because we got the bus broke down at 12:18. And the bus from the Bronze Bowl here. And drop us off here.
Yes, I can.
We're all going to Russia.
That was a great time for me.
We're all so tired.
Disgusting.
Yeah, we're like, yeah, I know. We had to ask before.
Just got on the bus on the way back.
David.
There's Blaine.
David.
I have an extra point already.
4 more hours. Hi vlog. So I made it home. I'm so tired. But yeah, I just wanted to say it was fun. Hi Natalie. You're welcome for vlogging. Bye.
Hey, vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Welcome to our ASMR.
Okay, ready?
I look like a cat right now.
Okay.